In this video, we will look at how to create good-looking mouth positions for your 2D characters. What we will look at right now is how to create an efficient setup of 9 mouth positions. So if we look at the 9 positions that are displayed here, you can see that there are several elements to take into account in order to create appropriate positions for the various words your character will be saying. There's the jaw opening, the teeth and tongue, as well as the puckering of the lips. Looking at these mouth positions a little more in depth, you can see that we have an A mouth, which is basically your average mouth opening. There is the closed mouth, providing us with a neutral reference point. Then we have the consonants position, that will be used for most of the consonants in the English language. As other vowels, we have the E mouth, as well as the O and the UWQ, that will be used for U, W, and Q sounds. Oftentimes, these 6 positions would be enough for your average cartoon animation. But, in order to have an even more accurate lip synchronization between the audio files and what the character's mouth does, we will create alternate consonants that put the lips, teeth, and tongue in the spotlight. As you can see on this L mouth position, the tongue touches the upper teeth. Kind of a spin-off of the A mouth position, with the mouth open a little narrower. MBP in this case is a variant of the closed mouth. We also have the FV position, where we can see the upper teeth sort of biting on the lower lip. Now let's look at a similar example from Preston Blair, where we can see the same rules applied to most of the mouth positions, but with the complete head squashing and stretching. So we have the A, the E, the O, and the UWQ, so the 4 key vowels used for English lip sync animation. Then we have the consonants, used for the vast majority of the consonants. We have a very good example of the FV position, where we can really see the lower lip being compressed by the biting of the upper teeth. Again, similar to the A, we have the L position, with the tongue touching the upper teeth. And lastly, MBP in an exaggerated cartoon fashion, with the head fully squashed in comparison to the O's fully stretched look. What we have just looked at is by no means the ultimate mouth position setup, but it is a very good starting point in understanding how lip syncing works, and generally understanding how to achieve the look you want for your characters. Thank you for watching this presentation. For more information or to download the trial version of Lipsync MX, visit the Lipsync MX website at www.lipsyncmx.com.